Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre!
Undefeated in singles competition. No one has been able to topple the McIntyre era. 6 months since debuting in the WWE, Drew has been a winner.
Oh, handpicked by the chairman of WWE, Mr. Vincent Kennedy McMahon. And look at the strut. Look at the confidence in our Intercontinental Champion.
Claims to be a prodigy. And you can't deny Drew's accomplishments. He's backed up everything that he's claimed he was going to do.
I think that's the reason a lot of people don't like Drew McIntyre, is that he does exactly what he says he's going to do.
When I was informed I was competing in a match tonight, I cut them off in their tracks and told them, I don't care who my opponent is, because I am your Intercontinental Champion. I am undefeated. And most importantly, I'm unstoppable.
Yes.
Well, here he comes. Was he describing himself or perhaps his opponent?
Wait.
On second thoughts, I don't have anything to prove here. Especially not to you, Kane. As a matter of fact, I dropped you last week. You want a match, Kane? Tell you what, you can have a match next week. Just not tonight.
Last week was a triple threat match to qualify for the Elimination Chamber.
Oh!
I guess we're going to have this match right now.
Drew McIntyre was having second thoughts, and for good reason. Last week it was Kane, Drew McIntyre, and John Morrison in a triple threat match. You heard McIntyre basically saying that he dropped Kane last week. I think the Big Red Monster does not agree.
Kane is just bitter at the fact that Kane was denied an opportunity at the Elimination Chamber.
Oh!
Now that anger will be taken out on the Intercontinental Champion.
And Kane wasting no time and going to the top rope. 7 feet, 300 pounds, perched. Is Drew McIntyre's unbeaten streak ending here tonight? We'll find out as SmackDown rolls on. We're back here on Friday Night SmackDown. The Intercontinental Champion, Drew McIntyre, going one-on-one against the Big Red Monster, Kane. And during the commercial match, Drew McIntyre, true in championship form, seized a moment.
Kane hit hard, and now Drew McIntyre taking full advantage, keeping his much larger opponent grounded.
You heard McIntyre earlier saying that he wanted to postpone this match for a week, perhaps face Kane next Friday night.
Well, I mean, listen, the depressing thing about tennis is no matter how good you get, you'll never be as good as the wall. The point is just some things you can't get around, and Kane is one of them.
Look at Drew McIntyre.
Oh!
Extraordinarily talented, going for a cover here. Drew McIntyre from Scotland told me today to make sure I pointed out that he has taken out his own poll and is officially now more popular in Scotland than Sean Connery.
Thank you for that tidbit of information, Todd Grisham. Sean Connery. You have to say it like that.
And that we learned on Monday Night Raw that in ECW. Every one of their superstars will, in essence, become free agents. Can you imagine Ezekiel Jackson coming to SmackDown?